This is the Epiphone Firebird in Vintage Sunburst. This is a cool looking guitar. I mean, we've all seen players use this, you know, from the 60s onwards, you know, Johnny Winters, your Alan Collins, all the way to Dave Grohl. It somehow survived. It's a very cool shape. It sounds fantastic. These mini humbuckers will always be bright and cut through any band mix, and it's got a real kind of honky-tonk thing going on in the middle. See how it sounds.